I will show you how to add YouTube Shorts thumbnail. So if you don't know how to change your YouTube Shorts thumbnail, then buckle up, because that's what we're gonna do over here. So we need to get LDPlayer in order to change our YouTube Shorts thumbnail. So you want to go on LDPlayer website, then download LDPlayer. Once that is done, launch the LDPlayer installer, then it will install the LDPlayer. It's going to show you these offers, just reject these offers. Then it's going to download LDPlayer for you. So just wait for it to download, then it will install LDPlayer. Once LDPlayer is installed, then click on start. So you're now on the LDPlayer's home screen. Now you want to go on System Apps, go to the Play Store. It will then ask you to sign in with your Google account. Once you're signed in, you're going to search for YouTube. Then you want to go install YouTube. So once YouTube is installed, then you want to go on the Shared Folder button of LDPlayer. It will then bring you to a section to transfer your files on LDPlayer. Select the PC Shared Folder option. It will then open your Pictures folder. So now you want to drag our already made Shorts video to this Shared Folder over here. I will close out of this and then go on System Apps. Tap on the File Manager, scroll down until you find the Picture folder. So this is where your Shorts video is going to be. So please listen carefully, as this is a really important step. So you want to go on the Option menu, then click on the Settings button. Go on Resolution section, and then you want to go on the Mobile mode. Then select any resolution. I will pick the top one. Go on Model. You want to make sure it's a Samsung model. Then go back on Advanced. Then click on the Save Settings. Then click on Restart Now button. The LDPlayer should now have the smartphone aspect ratio like you're seeing over here. Then go on the YouTube app. Then go on the plus button on the bottom, as you can see. Then it's going to ask you to request camera permission. I am just going to close it. So tap on the video section over here. It will then have your YouTube Shorts showing up that you just copied onto the shared folder. And then tap on done. It might ask for permission again. Just close out of it. Then tap on the tick button over here. Then tap on next. Now you can see a pencil icon over here. So go on the pencil icon. You can choose the time frame which you want your YouTube Shorts thumbnail to show. Once you're happy with it, tap on done. You can then add a title to your shorts and publish it like you normally do. So this is how to change your YouTube Shorts thumbnail. Anyways, check out my other videos and Yogamo guys, and have a Yogamalicious day.